Oh yeah, this is better. Yeah, so finally got everything adjusted, I think. Had to raise that up a good bit for the edger. And for home, I'm just gonna be really using the edger and the weed eater attachments for the combo system.
Is this for me?
No, that's not for you, buddy. It attaches to this.
This mom.
And on the weed eater, I put on the speed feed head, the speed feed 450 head. I bought it for my old weed eater, but I was like, you know what? I'm gonna sell the old weed eater. So. So far is interesting. I mean, it works good, you can see it. Mm. But the combi head is a four cycle motor. And all my other past equipment's always been two cycle for that. So it's kind of weird to hear it run at a lower rev than the two cycle stuff I'm used to. Because the two cycle stuff runs at 10,000 RPM plus. And this, I don't know what it was, but it wasn't that fast, which is kind of interesting. So this has it's not as loud too. So next is I'm gonna blow all the clippings into the grass so that whenever I do cut the grass, it's gonna mulch all the clippings that I chopped off in the grass, and that way it keeps it looking nice. So next is the blower. Blow.
how it idles real low.